Hey, Bams, come here. Does this remind you of Scizor?
No.
No, why not?
Just doesn't yet.
I mean, it doesn't yet. I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah.
No, it does not.
Why not?
That's like a shot. If
like
you,
a what?
If you had the same eyes, that would...
Oh, I'm not going to okay, have yellow eyes, honey.
So if you put lava red up here, and you had... And if you made these a more of a red color, that would look
better. It is red.
A more of a red. That's like shiny red. Scizor isn't a shiny red. He's just like a red.
Well, this is a mega Scizor. I forgot. Mega Scizor.
Oh, he has black up there, then he has some. Every single day,
I'm gonna make something. Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Maskara Cakes. Now, there's a new collab that I've started doing with the Geeks and Beauties group, which will be linked below. It is Gotta Glam Them All, which is... Each month, I don't remember how many months, they're going to pick a different Pokemon type. And you pick whichever Pokemon in that type that you want. And you create a makeup look to go with that Pokemon. So, I mean, I watched the original Pokemon when I was younger. But then I kind of got away from it. Blah, blah, and Pokemon Go. And I played that for a little bit and got away from it. My oldest loves Pokemon. Like, is obsessed with Pokemon. Loves them. So I asked him, I said, because this month of January is bug Pokemon. I said, John, what's your favorite bug Pokemon? He said, Scyther. And I said, oh, okay. And he's a green Pokemon. Said, the evolved form of Scyther. I said, oh, okay, Scizor. So he's red with black accents. So I did this whole red... with black look. If you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned. Everyone else in the collab and the Geeks and Bees group and all that will be linked below. So make sure you check them out. Okay, I already put my base on because y'all don't fucking care about my base. And that's easy and it's the same shit every time. Just going to do the eyes, cheeks, and lips. First on my eyes, I'm going to put tape down because I want a really sharp line. First, I'm going to go into the black, and I'm going to go in with this black from the Mothership 3 Pat McGrath palette. I'm just going to, like, stamp it right over that line where the tape is, kind of blend it up. Starting at the outside of my eye, stamp it along the tape. I'm trying to get pretty dark along the tape. Then I'm going to take this small flat shader brush and take this
black with glitter in it and put that just along the tape line. My camera shut off, but I'm going in with this paprika shade from this saffron palette by Scizor Beauty. Put that on my lid and blending it into the side a little bit. This cinnamon color from the same palette. I'm gonna put it over that, probably up to the eyebrows and up here a little bit and blend it in together. Now I'm just gonna blend it more with a clean brush. Now I'm gonna take this tape off and hope that it stayed above the tape. Ooh. I'm take this black eyeliner and put it on my waterline and then smudge it out with black, the black that I used here. I'm gonna kind of connect it with the black at my edge of my eye. Take the cinnamon color and blend it in with the black under my eyes. And now for blush, I'm going to go in with Tau from Sahara Volume 1 Blush Palette from Juvia's Place. Because his claws are held together by that blue dot. I'm gonna go in with the Snow Angels palette, this bright blue color. This one's broken, so it's hard to show you without them all falling out. That bright blue color right there. I'm gonna try to put a little dot on my cheeks. They're a little uneven. But now I'm gonna put this white over it because they're not this blue. They're a little icier. Yeah, when you do it, if you do it, make sure they're even. You hear this shit, Kevin? Russian propaganda. Trying to make our kids communists. Huh? What do you mean, huh? Yeah, they are. And now I'm going to line my lips with this black liner, eyeliner, and then put this Wonder Metal lip over it. It's in Naughty. It's from AOA or Shop Mise. On and I'll be back. So this is the finished look for Scizor. I'll insert closer up pictures and all that jazz.
Luda. Now I may not be the worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty. And I may break your heart, but I don't really think there's anybody as bomb as me. So you can take this chance in the end, everybody's gonna be wondering how you deal. You might say this is ludicrous, but tie your crew, tell her how you feel.
Make sure you check out the other people in the collab and which bug Pokemon they chose and what their looks are and all that stuff. So, thank you so much for watching. Gotta glam on my Pokemon. Oh god, that's terrible. Thanks so much for watching.